Yeah, we picked out a very special verse today, just for Ray.
Today's verse can be found in 2 Corinthians chapter 1, verse 4. Say it like this. 2 Corinthians 1, 4. He comforts us in all our troubles so that we can comfort others. Now I'm going to say it and you say it after me. Got it?
Yeah.
2 Corinthians 1, 4.
2 Corinthians 1, 4.
He comforts us in all our troubles.
He comforts us in all our troubles.
So that we can comfort others.
So that we can comfort others. Great job.